The ninth Grand Prix of the season, seven to go. World champion Nicky Lauda has double the points of his nearest rival. But after successive defeats in Sweden and France,